The third technique of integration will be the integral of fraction by the mean decomposite into partial fractions. So we will going to integrate by partial fraction for those fraction form polynomials. So the fraction of the polynomials must be in a proper fraction. Then here will be our steps here. Make sure our denominator factorized completely. Then we split up the factor according to the situation. You might get linear factor, you might get repeating factor like this, or you might get a quadratic factor. So when you split up the factor, then you're going to determine its numerator. As a linear factor, up here will be a constant. So this one is considered linear factor, up here is constant. Only quadratic factor up here will be a linear numerator. Then we're going to equal up the denominator, and we're going to find the unknown for the constant ABC here. Then we substitute back to the partial fraction. So this is how we express our fraction to become in partial fractions.